Last night, I dreamed that I was dreaming of you. And from a window across the lawn, I watched you undress, wearing a sunset of purple tightly woven around your hair that rose in strangled ebony curls, moving in a yellow bedroom light. The air is wet with sound, the faraway yelping of a wounded dog, and the ground is drinking a slow faucet leak. Your house is so soft and fading as it soaks the black summer heat. A light goes on and a door opens, and a yellow cat runs out on the stream of hall light and into the yard. A wooden cherry scent is faintly breathing the air. I hear your champagne laugh. You wear two lavender orchids, one in your hair and one on your hip. A string of yellow carnival lights comes on with the dusk, circling the lake with a slowly dipping halo, and I hear a banjo tango. And you dance into the shadow of a black poplar tree.